I believe I figured out the problem with Fallout 4. The problem is it was developed by Bethesda. And I don't think Bethesda has ever themselves developed a good Bethesda game. That's not true. Good Fallout game? Because yeah. Fallout 4, the problem with Fallout 4, as I seem to be having problems with it right now, but the problem with Fallout 4 was that apparently on higher refresh rate monitors on higher resolutions than 1080p, the frame rate is, regardless of whether VSync is on or off, the frame rate is capped at like 40, which is fucking stupid. But you know, we gotta figure it out. I gotta figure it out. Who am I talking? Who am I talking about? The shitty thing is, every time I like have to leave the game is kind of forced to fucking freeze and shit because like the problem with playing what the fuck? Bethesda. Bethesda. B Bethesda. You're breaking my balls here, dude. Okay. So every time we have to leave the game, that happens because we can't play in a borderless window. We have to play in full screen because if we play in borderless window, we're gonna have a borderless fucking window that we can't move on the window or on the desktop. So, on the bright side, I do believe it is higher than 60 frames per second, but it is 1080p. I downloaded an FOV mod, so the field of view is better. Bethesda, y'all. I hope Starfield ain't like this, because holy shit, dude. Oh, yeah, and the. Pip-Boy, I don't know what the fucking problem was the last time, but it's better now. But yeah, I hope they got their shit together for Starfield. That's all I'm gonna say, because I didn't have this much trouble playing Fallout New Vegas. You know, I hate to say it, but like I didn't have nearly as hard of a time playing New Vegas. At least, hey. I had an easier time playing this than Fallout 3 because Fallout 3 literally doesn't launch on Windows 10 anymore. But if that's your bar, if that's your bar, oh, good fucking luck. But we should be good now. We should be good to play the video game. Unfortunately, I didn't go where the game wanted me to go, like starting off. So, and I have no ammo. Okay, well, one of them went down in one shot. That's good. I have no ammo. I remember that much for certain. But yeah, we got a stream today. We got a Fallout 4 experience today. Hello. Wait, am I stealing these? No? Okay. Zach, but Fallout 3 was a good Fallout, and it was developed by Bethesda. Yeah, but. You have to do a workaround to even launch the fucking game. Yeah, oh, but maybe that's just aging bad, but,
New here? Well, if you've got anything worth trying.
Okay. It, like, is it just me or is the audio? Oh, that's as loud as it gets, huh? Holy shit. All right. Well.
Raiden, you can talk to me.
Oh boy. Oh boy. Well, here, I'm gonna turn the desktop audio up, like, a pretty significant amount, just that way you'll understand. What have you got?
It ain't a lot, but I've got a few basic supplies. Ammo, meds.
Ammo and meds? What kind of basic supplies
Very
are those?
Basic. You want to survive
Ma'am?
Out here?
Need
ammo and meds. You up for a trade or not?
Sounds good.
She's just so excited to talk to me. She's just talking over herself a little bit. You know, that's fine. It's fine. There's nothing wrong with that. How much does this cost? 61. You know what, I'm gonna let these guys keep the broom. I say these guys, if there's something there. Pipe rifle? Oh, that's a sniper. Hell yeah. Great shoot. And they're gone. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Give me that short pipe rifle. I feel like the iron sight is a little off, but that might just be the screw right next to it. Hey, asshole. Get out of here. Take your buddies with you too. I feel like that was nerfed somehow.
Perfect.
Permanently taken. Holy shit. Do I read those, or are they just kind of automatic?
Hope you enjoyed that song by Warren Smith, because I can't.
I believe I would be a little surprised if they weren't automatic.
Here's a thing. A sort of note, I guess, from a sponsor here in Diamond City, and why drink dirty radioactive water when you could have it pure and bottled? Chen Kowalski's Clean Water Market.
I don't know, man. Maybe I should download the
Betty Hutton sounds like she sure is mad about.
What's it called? The unofficial patch. I'm thinking I probably should. Well, this gun does seem more effective than the others. Search neighborhood with Cogsworth. Okay. I guess I probably should do that before exploring too much. But you know, it's a Bethesda game. You can do what you please when you please, pretty much. Are these guys bad? They're not bad. They're good.
With this, we commit our friend
standing around
late
for
to the earth. Ashes to ashes, dust to dust. May he find peace with the Lord.
Would anyone like to say anything, man, before we...
Blake was a great guy and an even better friend. He was taken from us too soon. But he won't be forgotten.
I hope you know how I felt about you.
Marcus, yeah? Do you have anything to
this
say?
This is stupid. People die every day.
Hey.
We all miss him, Marcus.
What the fuck is going on here, dude?
Yeah?
Thanks, guys.
Mom?
I'm okay now.
Man, you can't even rob the grave right in front of him? This ain't even a fucking Fallout game, man. You should be able to do some dastardly deeds like that shit, you know? Actually, you know what? Now that I mention it. Bam!
Hi.
Huh? Yeah?
They don't even care! They don't even care! I killed their friend in cold blood, and they ask me, huh?
Huh?
What the fuck? He's a dog. Shit, I ain't quick loading. I'm keeping this shit. That's fucking that is ridiculous, man. Wow. Actually, wow. It's not instantly. It is over time.